spigot.
Oh, that's a big one, dude. Whoo! Now that is a beauty. A beautiful, beautiful fish right there. Man, oh man. I flipped up next to that rock and this big son of a gun just choked on it. Choked on that biffle bug. Oh, now check that out. So I think we finally figured out how to catch them on Okmulgee. So we've been throwing moving baits this whole morning. And all we've been catching is males, little 2-pound males. And so I decided to pick up a flipping bait. You know, this time of year when the water starts warming up, they like to get up super dirt shallow. The water's dirty, so that's gonna push them even shallower. But you know, it's paying attention to little clues. So I'm gonna go ahead and unhook this fish. I had him hooked good. Show you one more time what he looks like. Beautiful fish. 5-pounder, maybe 5.5. But one of the things that we're looking for here is little transition banks. So if you look right here, look here beside us, and you're gonna see a bunch of rock right here, okay? Well, up next to this rock, it starts flattening back out. Now this whole lake is surrounded by grass, but every time that we've come to a transition bank where it went from rock to a flat bank, we've gotten bites flipping. When you start getting bites like that, can really change your day and turn it around really fast and make you like the lake a whole lot more. So I'm gonna get back to flipping because I'm starting to really have a good time. So let's see if that biffle bug puts more fish in the boat.